Making money online doesn't necessarily mean sitting in a chair tickling a trackpad. Here are 16 apps in the gig economy that can put extra money in your pocket, or even a full-blown business. Thumbtack, TaskRabbit, and Fiverr have a common goal, connecting you with people who have a wide range of needs, from computer programming to palm reading. If you have a skill or just some spare time, you can find a gig at these hubs. GigWalk will connect you to local jobs using GPS conveniently through the app, and you can select which job is best for you. Amazon's Mechanical Turk program allows you to do tasks that computers aren't quite suited for, namely reviewing and classifying videos and images. Other tasks include finding duplicate listings, participating in market research, data processing, and much more. If you have a reliable car, why not put it to work, ride sharing for Uber or Lyft? Another great app is Uber Eats, which allows you to make some spare cash delivering food. People are busier now more than ever, meaning they are often in need of someone to look after their home, pets, or children. Mind a Home, Rover, and Sitter.com can connect you to these opportunities. Care.com is a hub for all of the aforementioned needs, as well as senior care and house cleaning. The internet is a modern oracle. If you're an expert, you can offer advice and answers to questions related to your field using Just Answer. It's an easy way to help people and make a few bucks doing it. Have the makings of a teacher? Try your hand at constructing online courses using Udemy, a vast learning marketplace educating 24 million students worldwide. You can join VIP Kid in their endeavor to give Chinese children ages 4 to 12 an American elementary education. And finally, Translator Cafe is the place to go if you are a linguist. You can find many gigs here, such as translating, interpreting, editing, and even teaching a foreign language. You can find links to these apps in the description below. Like this video? Give us a thumbs up and share it with someone looking for extra money. And if you haven't subscribed, the button's right here. Thanks for watching Money Talks News.